So I want to thank you sincerely. As a matter of fact, God brought you up. A lot of people have come and gone. And they are here, especially in terms of this caliber of times that they are publishing. I still want to assure you, I will pack you.
Thank you, sir.
Many of my area in that area, I like such things. Presently, Google member will have come, but I'm the one organizing the coordinating almost all the ministers. Because I might not worry. We hold church every Sunday. Every Sunday, I opened it in 2008. I have opened the chapel in my mother's house. We were holding service there every Sunday. Yesterday I was there 4 to 5, 1 hour. Yesterday I was there. Tell all the ministers in Bukuma goes there, especially the Orthodox churches, Anglican Methodist Church, Anglican Baptist and Africa. They were now co-opted in, and these are the group that also do the fasting and prayer. But when they want to do the fasting and prayer, my mother said to bring all the pastors in. So all of them are invited. The last preacher was the camp chairman you sent a letter to.
Okay.
That the camp chairman is the camp chairman of the side, no doubt. But we move in synergy to make things happen. So in the area, my one problem in Arai, the support. One of the ministers now will give you that to the support, I'm promising you. We'll come out in mass from the beginning, they will be with you. But Chalabma, you should be able to call people down on mercy and pull it down on mercy. They will be in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, for the program your son had tabled before us, it was successful in Abonima. Father, this is the turn of Asaretoro, headquartered Buguma. Father, it will be more successful
Amen.
There. In thy name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
After Abonima, Buguma, it is going to Degema. Father, he has a plan for us to a way to unite us, a way to bring us together. Merciful Lord, I pray, as he meets others, as he meets personalities, for the support of God, Father, touch their hearts. Amen.